if we light our way with whatever is true, whatever is honest. I'm surrounding myself with women and men of integrity, character. That is how to create an ethical government. We will restore hope.